Unfortunately, it was reported that Davido's aide and close associate, Obama DMW, is dead. Obama DMW had a breathing problem and he went to Evercare Hospital in Admiralty Way, Lagos, where he eventually died there. Obama DMW death came 6 months after Davido lost his bodyguard. Members of the 30 BG gang like Peruzzi and the likes have reacted to his death. Davido might not be aware of this sad news because earlier this morning, Davido jet out of Nigeria to another country.